Enjoy. Have fun.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Rope Family channel. I hope you guys are all doing fine. In today's video, we're going to be showing you how we set up this cute backyard picnic camp. This is perfect for a couple having brunch or celebrating their anniversary, or you just want to have a different type of date night. Yes, this is a perfect for that. So stay tuned, guys, and keep on watching. For those who are interested, this is a all season outdoor backyard camp, all right, and it was purchased at Target in the brand Coleman. So it was a pretty easy setup. They have like picture tutorial on the outside of the box, so we set it up really quick and easy. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do after setting this up is to make sure that inside is nice and comfy. And for doing that, I have a blow-up bed that is no longer in use, so we place a cardboard box on the bottom and then we place the blow-up bed just to make sure that they're up off the ground and it's not too cold for them. So I'm just gonna spread this out, and then we're gonna place another comforter in there. We're gonna place a comforter on top of the blow bed, and then we're gonna place a mattress. So they wanted full white. We didn't give them full white, but most of it was white. So I went in with a white comforter, a white sheet and a white comforter, and then we started the decor. Most of the decor are stuff that I already have in the house, and also $50 was spent between Ross Five and Below on the Dollar Tree. So this was a pretty much inexpensive setup. So this is an old side table that I had in the garage. I'm just going to use it to display the candles and the vase, and I'm also going to place this white rug at the end of the bed. So overall, this is not going to feel like your typical outdoor camping. It's going to feel a bit like a romantic room, like a bedroom. All right, so that's the feel that we're going for. And these cushions are from Five and Below. They cost $5, and I'm also gonna place another blanket on the side that I got from Five and Below, and that was also $5. So these letters represent Jamie and Jacob, and I got this love sign from the Dollar Tree that I placed in the middle, and I took these candles from my bookshelf. They are battery operated candles. I'm going to place them on top there, and then I'm going to add the vase beside them. So for the outdoor, I'm going to create a little walkway, and for my walkway, I am going to place these candle holders that I got from the Dollar Tree. So I'm also placing some tea lights in them so that we can light up the walkway. All right, so I am also going to place a diffuser on this little table, and I added some essential oils in it as well. For the outside of the tent, we're just going to be using these lights going up across the sides and across the front, just to create a little lighting on the outside, not too much. So originally we were supposed to do like a black and white theme, but you know me, I'm going to add a splash of red in there. So I used this bath towel, this red bath towel, and rolled it into the shape of a heart, and then I made two swans kissing on the top. And I also added a teddy bear with a splash of red in the corner. So this is what the outside is looking like so far. I placed two chairs on each side in case they want to come out in the night and just light the fire and, you know, make some marshmallows or whatever. And I added two torch on each side as well. And yes, of course, I added a plant just to make it a bit more like home. So now that we have lit the fireplace, I am just going to take you inside. I'm going to give you a little tour of the final look. So drop it in the comment section. Let me know what you think. Also, for the walkway, in case you're wondering, that's a white shower curtain that we placed on there. So I have to tell you guys everything. So when you're ready to create this look, you know that you don't have to dig deep in your pocket. Just take whatever you have inside your house and create it. Nobody has to know except for me and you. All right, so look at it, guys. Let me know what you think. I think we did a pretty good job.
Shoes off. So what do you guys think?
I don't even know what to say.
Thanks, Mom, for setting this all up for me. Dude, what do you
mean? This is crazy. I've never seen anything like it.
What do you mean?
It's amazing. Speechless.
Speechless?
Absolutely. What did you do?
What do you mean?
Are we staying here?
I will.
Are we camping?
Okay. Alright, wow. Go in. Enter.
Shoes
off.
Yeah.
So this is a platform.
Okay. Yeah.
Let me break it down. Oh man.
Whoops. That's fine, that's fine.
Just to cover. What in the world?
All right, guys, enjoy, have fun.
Thank you.
What do you guys, how do you guys like the inside?
It's cute.
It's amazing.
I like it.
Everything about this, that's amazing.
Okay.
I've never seen anything like it.
All right, enjoy.
Are we on YouTube?
Yeah, my mom.
Okay, guys. Bye. Enjoy.
Bye.